I get very weird personally about how I see somebody.
Thank you. Thank you. How you doing out there? You all right? We'd like to welcome you to the Blue Note and have you know the members of my musical family. Who are you? My name is Bob Sneider. Bob Sneider, Sneider, to be exact. And where are you from, Bob? I'm from Brockton, Massachusetts. Home of Rocky Marciano and Marvelous Marvin Hagler. What does that got to do with you? How old are you? 23 years old. Yeah. Where did you go to school? I attended the University of Rochester in Rochester, New York. Yeah. What did you major in? Political science. On the guitar, there he is. And who is this over here?
Tom Brigandi.
Tom Brigandi. How tall are you, man?
5'4".
Every night it changes according to how the groove is, the tune we just played. He just grew an inch tonight. Where are you from?
Syracuse, New York.
Yeah!
And you went to school?
Yes. Berklee College of Music.
And you majored in political science. Tom Brigandi on the bass. maybe she be day in paradise. And here we have
Charles Ruggiero
from
Rochester, New York, yeah. Home of Chuck Mangione.
And how old are you?
22 years old.
I'm gonna get you for child abuse. For those of you besides Shirley MacLaine who believe in reincarnation, Charles is the son of a drummer that played with my brother Gap's group called the Jazz Brothers way back in the early 60s. And Charles' dad was Vinnie Ruggiero, one of my favorite bebop drummers of all time. And thank God Charles is his father with my mother's personality. Charles Ruggiero on drums. On everything, from Rochester, New York, a graduate of Buffalo University with a major in?
Industrial relations.
He did that for 4 years, then he came to Eastman School of Music, spent another 40 grand, and he knew how to do all that shit already. He should have just given me the money, I would have said, you passed, come on with the band. Gerry was an original member of the Chuck Mangione Quartet and was on our Friends in Love album, our Together album, our two quartet albums, Land Make Believe and Un Bella Via, Chase the Clouds with. And that's that. That's the band. Our first song was a composition by Luis Bonfa, great Brazilian composer, a song called Morning of the Carnival or Manhã de Carnaval. Here's a song that was written by my musical father, Dizzy Gillespie. It's called Here Tis You Here. Thank you. Tom Brigandi on the bass.
No, that one, no. Fantastic.
We have a new album out called The Hat Spec, and it's a good album.
Yeah.
It's our only album. And you can only get it by secret mail. This is a serious part. We have no record affiliation. We just made a good record. So you have to walk up the stairs, and there's a form you fill out, and then my sister will sign your record. That's how it goes. That's kind of, we're going to play a song from that album, and this is a song that I wrote for my wife. My third wife. My best wife.
Yeah.
And my last wife. Her name is Rose Marie, and we affectionately call her Slow Ro. No, Ro is the lover, but she has attitude. It's like when you're, the plane is leaving in 2 minutes, and she's at the newsstand trying to figure out whether it's the New York Times or the Daily News. Say, no, we gotta go. And she says, okay. This is called a slow road. We're going to feature Charles Ruggiero on drums and play another song from the new album, this thing I wrote called Dizzy Miles.
Thank you.
Ruggiero. We'd like to have you join with us in welcoming a wonderful young lady. Her name is Cindy Mays.
Yeah.
I know a place that
We're going to play some music for you now from our album Children of Sanchez. Thank you. Bob Sneider on the guitar. Tom Brigandi on bass. Tom Ruggiero on drums. Gerry Niewood on everything. Thank you. that we will be performing here tomorrow night at 9:30, Sunday night at 9:30, and tomorrow afternoon at 1 o'clock and at 3:30, we're doing two matinees. If you're over 21, you can't get in without a kid. So we'd like to see a lot of little people come. They got a pamper concession. In March, we were invited to perform at a fundraiser in Florida and we were invited by the President of the United States, and Rosie and I got to say hello to him and talk to him for a minute, and he said he had been whistling just so good all day, and then we gave him a special presidential issue of the Hatchback album. Like that, and I asked him if he wanted to play. He said not tonight, but that he was going to be practicing. He went off to take some pictures of people, Big Brad to take a picture with him. And then we went into a room and played for about 1,000 people, and we were playing Trying to Make Believe, Children of Sanchez, and then the doors opened, he and the First Lady walked in. We were supposed to do something patriotic, so this is what we did. You know this sing along.
Saturday, two special matinee concerts from young people is Chuck Mangione at 9:30 p.m. as accompanied by a musician. Adults must be accompanied by a minor. And Sunday, Blakey, Gerry Niewood and friends. Rochester, if you leave until 6 p.m., Chuck Mangione at 9:30 p.m. 14:50 p.m. lunch, drink and a show. And
next late night with the Brian Lynch Quartet after the last set, on Tuesday through Saturday. You don't need to remember all these fine events, just pick up our informal flyers outside the front door when you leave.
Can't get hands back yet.
What's that?
Can't get hands back. I guess not. I didn't see those cards up there.
T-shirts and posters as well, Greenwich sweatshirts and many other fine souvenirs. So until we meet again, thank you for visiting the Bruno and for helping us support great
show. Another distributor, apparently. Oh, I understood him, right?
Yeah, I'm surprised they're not just selling them at the shoes, at the shows. Thank you.